Hi, I'm Dave Buhler. You know, the only beer I ever have is root beer. But just because I don't drink doesn't mean we can't be reasonable about things. Like when I was in the State Senate, I sponsored and passed a bill that allowed people for the first time to actually use a credit card at a liquor store instead of having to pay cash. It just seemed like a reasonable thing to do. And that's the kind of mayor I'll be. A reasonable guy who gets things done.
Buhler.